you can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
And he touches that one. The shoulders.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Avoids the impact there.
Just making his presence felt there. We're looking at complete domination here.
There may be no fighting out of this.
He goes for the quick pin attack.
Can't break the count.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
We've got everybody going at it now. Is this it? It's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. That might have realigned the spine permanently.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
No!
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
He gets the tag.
And he finally gets out of the ring. There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
Just toying with the competition.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk would be needed.
Anybody got a crutch?
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Six.
And again, the mind games are played. To an end. Hey, the shoulders are down.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he gets out of the way.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
That's it. He's out. A serious knockout blow. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
And here's a cover. The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
And there's the count. Here we go. Paying extra attention to the neck now.
We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
We're about to find out.
The referee getting involved now.
He takes to the air. Wow.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, Evans scores big. Oh, man, what a move by Evans, Cole.
Is in the books.
You're right, Cole. We're coming to the end of this guy's book.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Makes the cover.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Spectacular match.
Here are your winners, Spectacular Angelo.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.